Hi folks, welcome back. We're going straight into Operation Diamond Slap. We've got to secure the Advent Network Tower with a small team of three people in an attempt to knock out their propaganda and really share some of our own hard-found truth worldwide with the rest of the population. It's going to be a pretty tricky mission. There's 10 enemies detected of all sorts. I still don't trust that there isn't going to be one of those horrific... Oh, I don't even want to think about it. If there's a Sectapod Prime thingamabob on here, we're going to be in trouble. But anyway, I've given us a team that I think is up to the job. I've equipped them with the very best of everything that we've got. So let's get down there and see how this works out. Could really do without people taking damage here.
Deployed. Squad green to deploy.
Commander, it's time we put Advent down for the count. This will be a two-pronged assault. First, we hack the heart of the Advent Tower and disrupt their network before the speaker finishes his latest broadcast. Shen's cooking up a little surprise for them that should more than get their attention. With Advent in an uproar, we'll access the portal and take the fight to their front door. All goes well, they won't even see us coming. It's risky, but it's the best shot we'll get. Once we start this, there's no turning back.
Never bought the right team.
Move to infiltrate the network tower. Locate the access point and hack in to seize the broadcast signal.
Oh, plenty of concealment by the look of it. That was pretty crazy. Looks like we've got 9 lots of concealment, whatever that means. We definitely saw some contact. I think it was sort of over this side here. Okay, I'm just trying to find the route. It looks as though we can go either way down here, and then there's a gap here and we have to come round this side. There's a building here, and then we have to go out that way. So there's quite a lot of gaps. We have to go the long way round a little bit. It's a bit like a snake sort of formation or shape. Right. Well, let's get our sniper set up first of all. Oh, I forgot how buggy the floor is on this mission. Really dodgy.
Mi muovo.
You mute on elites and a sectoid commander, that's nasty.
I'm all over it.
Don't want to move up too far. Come on, buddy. Oh, this floor is so bad. What do you think I'm trying to tell you to go, mate? All right,
that's affirmative.
We've got individual squad side. We've got all sorts of bonuses. We've got squad blitz. Let's have a look at this. We've got increased dodge, we've got better soldier sight radius, which is great, we've got a bit of extra dodge, and we've got everybody with their own individual concealment. So we've got a lot of cool things happening here. We've all got one use of run and gun as well. 85% to hit. Or do we want to go 100% to hit? Precision shot. So we've got aim, we've got steady weapon. I'm thinking we should have steady hands here as well, but we don't have that. If you did not move, gain a bonus to aim and crit chance. Let's take the precision shot. What does Deadeye give us? 13 to 16. Oh, let's try for that one. Do hit it, it's going to do huge damage. Oh my goodness, 19 damage, you nutcase.
Bersaglio nemico a terra. Mi hanno visto.
Alright, I'm actually going to not push up with anybody else.
Eyes on the prize.
We're going to wait and see what that pod does, if they do anything. Alright then. I've got an idea. Why don't you come around here so you'll have a better shot on them?
Agli ordini.
There you go. That's a better line of sight across there, it looks like to me. So you can hunker. And you two just give me some overwatch. We're not on a time limit here. There we go. Alright. So we're going to do more jumping up to there, I think. That's certainly going to put the cat amongst the pigeons. There we go, that might be good. It's a bit risky, but it's good fun. And it's hopefully more like... Oh, there's two pods. That's shitty.
They're on to me.
Uh-oh, two pods is not what we needed right now. Right, we need lots of these reaction shots, please, folks. It's a good start. Is that all we're going to get? One? Gonna get one reaction shot. Are you serious? Sugar. Got some problems here. Oh, I say we got some problems. This is really bad.
Grenade out.
I was hoping we'd get some reaction shots from those two falling through down there, but that obviously didn't happen. What's good about salvo is it's meant we've got another move. This is bad news. It's just all really bad news. What are we going to do about Mora? I'm potentially going to need to admit that that was a bit of a crazy move, given the fact that we had the ability to see what was going on, and we didn't take advantage of it.
I'm on it.
Need you to dense smoke yourself, Mora, but hopefully no one else. Are you gonna do that? There we go. That's the one.
Throwing grenade.
Another salvo, are you serious? That's pretty hilarious. Come back to her then. So this means we can move our matey boy up to here.
Heading out.
Who cares if he's spotted?
I'm spotted.
We don't, that's fine, man. Get a good shot on this thing. Dodge.
Now I'll do it.
How can that thing have dodge? Okay, let's take the Sidewinder out, because hopefully it's going to be dead then. Oh shit.
Hardly did anything.
Where's our Overwatch shots? Seriously, our reaction shots. Horrible. There's some really horrible shit going on there. That's all you can see, seriously, and Mora is fucking stunned. This is disgusting. 97%. Well, we should take that shot. Damage, and is on fire, right? Is he on fire? Oh, he's probably immune to fire because he's a mutant elite. That's just disgraceful. Alright, Rascal, you got to keep doing it, mate. I'll get rid of this lot. Keep shooting, buddy. Some sort of amazing thing with this. Where's our mate? He's just standing right there. Okay, so we've got to avoid Mora, of course. So what's that saying? I'll have to see when it's going to hit that guy. Nope, we don't want to do that. Clearly don't want to hit Mora. That might not be the option for us on this occasion. Oh, that one looks good.
Schiva questo.
Okay, nice. He's burning. Not for long. This is horrible. Don't hit Morris, she's already on the floor, dude.
Taking heavy fire.
Oh, hooray for dead smoke.
I'm hit bad.
That's really fucking bad. So much for dense smoke. Well, that definitely sucks. That definitely sucks. Behind half cover and dense smoke, and he crit her. I know that was a mistake, that over excitable grappling hook. I really didn't expect to see two pods there, but it's my own fault for that, and now I feel a bit like that was a little unjustified, though, that Muton getting that crit. Okay.
That's right.
Screw you, Muton. Give it to him. We'll make sure we leave some stuff to hide behind when we advance. There we go, that looks good. Don't have any med kits either, so I'm really worried about Mora's survivability now. Are you serious? That is just so frustrating. So, Paolo could see that Muton and had a clear shot on him a second ago, and now he freaking doesn't. Oh, that's so frustrating. Might have to use your blitz one and gun here, mate.
Posizione di tiro.
That's all right. Oh, come in then. There you go. All right, okay, hold it together, team. Hold it together. That wasn't very nice at all. 74%. Only 56%. Okay, 74% precision shot. That's what we'd like, please. Critical hit will do very nicely. And he's on fire. So he's down regardless. Let's see if Mora can take him down anyway. No. Alright, he's just going to die.
Target's still up.
See you later, you fuck. Right, we've got to be really careful with Mora now. Oh, we're in a bad way here. Right, mister, you can move up for us, I guess. Why don't you come up to here for now? Oh. Seriously, this map is really dodgy. Come on, up. We want you there, please. Come on. Wow. That is so bad. I'm clicking for all I'm worth. Oh, God. Up you go, mate. Come on. How about around there? All right, that'll do. Good. Now you two need reloads.
Back in.
Might as well take all the overwatch that we can. Oh, I always do that. Okay. So, Mori can move up a little. Mate, you can go here, please.
Vado in posizione.
It's not going to reveal anything. No. That's good. Gives us a bit of a view of that next area as well. It looks like... Oh, that's a raised bridge. I knew we couldn't go that way. I wonder if you can activate that or something. Alright, so we have to come down there, and it's quite good we've got a nice view along that way with our mate here. Let's start moving up.
I'm on it.
Little by little. Where are we going to go to after this, though? I think... Given that we can't... I think that that is going to be fine.
Go, go, go!
Seems very likely that's going to be fine.
Heading out.
Temo che non siamo soli.
Okay. Something around this way. Can't see anything yet. Do we want to risk a kill zone? We might as well use it. If we don't trigger anything, we can always rest for a turn and then try it again in a little later on.
On the move. That's one of their transmitters. They didn't put a whole lot of effort into disguising the alien tech involved.
The design may be a function of the network itself. The amount of psionic energy filtered through that system is beyond measure.
Beyond measure, huh? That sounds like a lot of psionic stuff. Come on. God, these squares. Alright, team, it's going to be alright. They're going to walk straight into our Overwatch right now. Here they come. Come on, bad guys. Yes! Oh, I'm so happy that worked. Oh, unlucky Mr. Sector. Look at the state of you now. Oh, he's got his leg caught in the top rung. That's grim. Neutron Infector, surely you're going to get excited about your mate getting shot. Just going to stand there and chill. Oh. It's nice, Mora.
Hard target, minimal damage.
Oh, hello. Ain't you pretty? That's the way we do it, team. Wow, it's a bit easier when it's 3 versus 2 rather than 3 versus 4, 3 Muton Elites or 4 Muton Elites, whatever the crap that was back there. That was awful. It was the worst. Alright, you better reload, mate. Same for you, you might as well all reload.
Let's rock.
And then you can steady weapon.
Let's rock.
You can both steady weapon. Oh girl, God, Mora. I really don't want to lead with her, but the problem we've got is... what's the problem we've got? We don't really want Rascal to be the one who triggers the new pod. Assuming there is another pod, and that's because when he's just standing, he can get two shots off usually.
Headed out.
Yeah. We can only do what we can do, can't we?
Scanning.
We've only got three people here. It's not like a big team.
Heading out.
Sta di guardia.
Moving to Overwatch.
Might be time for another long watch, I think. Kill zone, not long watch. kill zone. Come on, make this a good one. This worked out so well for us last time, we should try it again.
Throw in the hook.
Nothing. Okay. Sure thing.
Absolutely. On Overwatch,
come get some.
I can hear something walking around. What is that? Be a sectoid. Isn't quite, it sounds like an advent maybe. Okay. Well, let's just do some Overwatch until we get our kill zone back. Next turn. There we go, now we can do kill zone again. And then we can advance. I don't want any more injury going on.
Sure thing.
Can help it anyway. Okay.
Overwatch.
I can still hear someone moving around. Might have to start getting you to come round and join the gang, I think. Where you are now, if something appears in that through that doorway, you won't get a shot on it, so you should start heading around to meet up with the gang, mate.
Okay.
In the meantime, you can overwatch the two of you, especially if you come close here. You won't trigger anything unless it's right on top of you. While we move up our sniper. Here he comes. Let's go, buddy.
Affirmativo.
Actually, it would be good if we left him in cover at the end of the move, because if something comes on the alien's turn, we want him to be able to take a shot on the next turn and not worry about cover.
Moving to Overwatch.
Here he comes. Come on. In theory, here he comes. Oh, these tiles. What is going on with them? Wow.
Posizione confermata. Troppe advent in campo.
Oh dear. Oh, shitting shit. Fucking shit. Oh shit. Oh, he's right next to a fucking explodable tank and he doesn't have a shot. What the fuck are we gonna do here? I guess we've gotta open this door, haven't we? Oh fuck. A shitty fuck. What even was that pod? I just panicked. I don't even know what it was.
Bombs away!
More of this is terrible. What are you going to do with yourself? How are you going to live? Bloody balls and what you not serious, you can't see that mech right there? You are fucking tripping now.
Running and gunning.
Well, you bunch of wanker fuckers. you all. Eight to ten. Please kill it, Mora. Please fucking kill it. Yes. Very, very good.
Hostile target down.
Very, very good work. Now you shoot that guy. If you could possibly see a way to killing him somehow, miraculously, that would be great. No. You total hero! Oh my god. Yeah, I asked him for the impossible and he pulled it out. Oh, you fucking hero. What the hell was the last thing in that pod? Something terrible, I bet. Oh my god, it didn't get a go, whatever it was. We are back in business, folks. Wow, what the frick happened there, man? How are we still alive?
On my way.
And some loot, too. Ooh, well, not that much of that. Advanced blinding protocol we could use. Whatever that is, we can check it out. We haven't got time to get any more lock boxes undone now. We are literally at the end of the game. Poor Mora is totally hurt.
Affirmativo. On the move. Got it covered.
Oh. What the fuck? Blazing pinions, huh? That's about the best that we could hope for from that Archon. And it's kind of okay. ...96 with a 50% crit, so that's quite nice. 72. I reckon we take the precision shot. Oh, critical, lovely, 13 damage. Okay, it's on fire as well, which is actually really nice for us. Mora, what can you do here, buddy? Can you get up? Zoom out a bit here. You can possibly get all the way up here. It's a sort of a risky business in a way. Oh, you got a grapple, mate. You've got to make sure you're out of the way of those blazing pinions, though, man. So that might be okay. What if the floor falls in, though? We can't risk the floor falling in. No, because it damaged floor can give way sometimes, so we can't afford to risk that, unfortunately. Can maybe move there, though. Which looks like it's got some cover going on. Or maybe Mora should just hide somewhere safe. Alright, Mr. Rascal, where can you get to? Actually, it's you that's the important person to take a shot here. We need to make sure that you can shoot that out. There we go. You can shoot that Archon. Shoot him from there. Okay, how close is that to an explosive thing? Well, it's right there. So if we move there, that's quite a few squares away. I think that's probably going to be safe. And you can see, I mean, that would be even better, but that's not necessarily safe. Okay, why don't you head there then, buddy?
Not a problem.
Don't know how many squares this thing explodes. It could easily get us from there.
On the margins.
Only grazed it. That isn't okay. We need to be doing more than grazing it, let me tell you that much. Okay, Mora, where can you go? Well, it's burning, isn't it? So it's probably going to die. But let's...
On your order.
Let's move up there anyway. Shit, Mora's not going to get hit there, is she? That's quite far away. 69. Okay, he's down.
target eliminated.
Free action as well. That is sweet. Alright, get the hell away from all sorts of explodey things, please, Moira. Get right back there, in fact. We've done quite well with these free actions.
Moving there you go, position. Mate.
Okay, that looks good. I'm feeling a bit happier that you're safe now. Good on you, mate. Now then, what's going to happen here? Nah, it didn't hurt, rascal. Okay, good news. Alright, well, this is pretty much it then. We just got to go and hack this thing. Here you go, mate.
Sure thing. Target in range. Move to hack the command console.
We're on it, Central. Here we go. Whew. We made it. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Sorry about all the swearing. It's getting more intense as we go on, isn't it? Oh, and he nailed some alien alloys, which is totally no use to us at all, but nice work anyway. Oh, what's going to happen now? Yes!
We're
really sticking one to the aliens right now. Soldiers wounded, one very badly wounded. Let's put it that way. Extraordinarily badly wounded. Well done, team. Very well done. We succeeded. We might need to consider not taking more on the last mission, which is a bit dodgy. Ha! Yeah, it's not purple anymore. It's gone yellowy. That means you're in trouble. I can make it out. Oh, amazing. It must be Shen's little surprise. Oh, sad robots.
Firebrand has cleared the perimeter, sir, meeting limited resistance.
Well done, Doctor.
Yes, it would appear the feedback pulse is having the intended effect.
Shen, status. Did it work?
Advent assures us this breakthrough will be available to all citizens immediately. We go live to the speaker for more.
Fellow citizens, for 20 years we have put our trust in Advent, in the Elders, because we believed a better future is possible for all. Today, that trust, that belief, has been rewarded. Advent peacekeeping forces are traveling across the world, carrying the greatest gift from the Elders. A revolutionary gene therapy, yes, but so much more. This is an end to disease, to decay, to pain. The beginnings of a new tomorrow, available to all of us today.
Truly, humanity finally takes its rightful place amongst the stars.
Hey, hey. So nice.
Great work.
Oh, Moira, you are in a bad old way, mate. Your armor is so cool, too. No promotions. I really wanted a promotion for one of these two on that mission. So that's been the downside of having this larger squad size, has been that we've got to the end of the game. And also, don't forget, we did lose a lot of people along the way. Most of them were rookies, but we did lose quite a few people along the way. So overall, we didn't quite have enough experience on everybody to have a full level of brigadiers across the squad, which is a shame. We might now need to not take Moira with us on the very last mission too, which is going to be sad times. We'll have to see what she's shaping up like when we get back into the Avenger in a second. Advanced blinding protocol. Gain 2 charges of blinding protocol, which reduces enemy aim by 50% for 1 turn. Hey, it's quite nice. Okay. Well, we don't need anything else. And we can't do any more tech research or whatnot. Gravely wounded 15 days. He's on one health. We can't take her, it's a shame. That dense smoke would have been really good. Can't take her on the last mission. Oh dear. Yep. Mora, you did a really good job there, mate. The thing is, it's not necessarily... Obviously, Grenadier is really powerful and it's great. But the long mission is so long... The last mission is so long that it would be very easy to rinse through all of her explosives extremely quickly. And then she's just a underwhelming shotgun person. Whereas people like Rascal and people like Matt the Mangler, they just keep on giving with their guns. So it isn't ideal to not really have a Grenadier with us, but we're just going to have to live with it. We do at least have a sniper back, and we've got a couple of assaults. We're going to have a good team for the final mission. Okay. Wow. Well, here we go, folks. This is it.
This is it, Commander. It's time we put an end to this, once and for all.
Ooh. Okay, I've written them all down. 34 enemies, huh? Assault the alien fortress. Oh, crap.
We can deploy some of our wounded troops back into combat if you feel it's necessary. This operation is critical to our efforts. We may not have much of a choice if we want to proceed.
Right, we're not going to be able to bring Mora. Simple as that. Your amazing contribution, Mora, has been very well noted. But we're not going to need you. Okay, folks. As always, I'm going to leave it here. Join me very soon for this last mission. I really hope we can get through it. It's going to be extraordinarily difficult. We've got a good solid team, but not the top level team that we were hoping for. Let's see what we can do. Thanks so much. Take care.